SMS aspect, how do you get, messages that will be cached, because we get the message from some people who are
I started losing interest in SMS marketing when the issue of DMD came up. Because you send SMS out now, the recipients won't get it because of DMD. Yet you still be charged for sending it. You know, some will still deliver. And even some will even deliver, by the time you're using your standard name, let's say your name is Mr. Femibare Investment Limited, and you use your company name to send that sender. You might get there and the sender name will change another thing. You can change to numbers, 12345. You can change to maybe message. So they will not see the sender as the message. So when you didn't remember to put your company name in the body of the message in the test simply because you thought you used it as the sender ID. So all those kind of issues make me personal, this is my personal opinion, to start losing interest in SMS marketing. And I don't know, I've not been able to sit down and look at if SMS marketing is still selling like before. You know, when people just came in, it kind of got cake then during those 2003, 4, 5, 6, 7, SMS marketing was very hot then. But now,